It's time to shoot it all in your eyes.